It's been almost a century since the family MSM started to work in the arms industry. Today, it is producing the highest quality in Central Europe in the military as well as the civilian program. The company MSM builds on the tradition of the former engineering plant ZTS Martin.
V strojárskom priemysle môžete urobiť chybu iba raz. Naša spoločnosť má viac ako 40 rokov pevné miesto na trhu doma aj zahraničí.
MSM develops, produces and delivers products for automotive, electrical engineering, engineering and military industries.
Na prvom mieste je u nás už 10 ročia zákazník. Preto sa naša spoločnosť riadi motom prvý dnes na prvom mieste budúcnosti.
MSM means 500 employees and the company is still growing. They are working on an area of 27,000 square meters. This is why the company consists of three plants. Europe, Africa, Asia. The plant in Banská Bystrica has a long-term business relationship with clients from several continents. The aim is to approach others as well. Tradition, expertise and quality. These attributes have always defined this plant, which led to its predestined success. It was shown by the production of the mobile measurement device, by aircraft starting sources of the SBZ model, or by the unique technical solution of the integrated aircraft navigation system, NERASYS. It is no coincidence that this product was awarded the most successful exhibit on the International Defense Equipment Exhibition in 2004. The company doesn't want to expand their production only in the field of aircraft radio navigation system. It aims also at expanding in the field of development of special military technology, like in a plant in Trenčín. The complexity of services, customer compliance, human capital. These are the three pillars of the plant in Trenčín. One of the most important projects is the development and modernization of the infantry fighting vehicle Jackal. MSM is delivering complex solutions for the company Tatra Kopřivnice. The assembly of Tatra models is taking place in several production plants. The attendance in international peacekeeping missions makes the plant in Trenčín exceptional. It provides the military with technical as well as material support. Besides the modernization of the special military technology, the plant is dedicated to the development of new products. Those are containers, without which it wouldn't be possible to finish the mission in Afghanistan. It is particularly difficult to predict trends in the military industry. Despite this fact, the plant in Trenčín does credit to the whole company MSM. The military repairing plant Nováky was established by the Ministry of Defense a half century ago. The company managed to liquidate 12,000 tons of artillery, rocket launcher, engineer and air ammunition of various types and calibers annually. Production and services in the engineering industry in the civilian sector have been satisfying domestic as well as foreign clients for decades. Development, production and service of 3D radars, Tetra vehicles, modernization of BVP-1, rocket launcher, howitzer Dana, production of industrial explosive, handguns and many others create a wide portfolio of MSM. Thanks to that, the company is able to fulfill complex assignments of the military as well as the civilian sphere. New challenges are taken for granted. The development of innovative technologies is a mission, not work. Modernization projects are a proof of that.
Naša bohatá história je pre nás cestou do budúcnosti.